Hey, in this video I show you how to make a Lucanico at home. Lucanico is a Greek's farmer sausage. As always, there are different variations of this type of sausage. I'm using one with leek. And on the meat side I have some lean pork and some pork back fat. You can also use other cuts like pork shoulder and pork belly. Just make sure they have like a 70-30 ratio lean to fatty part. And then I have leek and red onions, of course. One of the main components, and then for the flavoring part we have some salt, black pepper, allspice, paprika powder, oregano, cumin, and yeah, that's it. And I would say let's start. First, cut your meat and fat into strips. Make sure they fit your meat grinder later on. And then you can put them in the freezer and freeze them for around 1 to 2 hours. In the meantime, you can get some olive oil, get it into a pan, and then cut the leeks into fine strips. And the same with the red onion. You can also cut them more finely depending on how you want it in the sausage. And then put it onto low to medium heat and let it simmer. And as you can see, there's some water evaporating, and you want to cook it down. We don't want to brown it, but you want to cook it through to intensify the flavors. And once it looks like this, you can let it cool down, and we are ready to go and to use it in our sausage later on. Then grind the spices. Again, this helps us to evenly disperse the spice mix in the sausage. And then for the grinding part, I'm using the medium perforated disc. If you want it coarser, you can also use a coarser disc or a finer disc. That's completely up to you. That's about your taste. I like it more rustic and grind it once through the medium perforated disc. Once the meat is ground, you can then use a hand mixer or mix it by hand and mix the meat together with the spices. And then also add the cooled down leek and onions and mix everything well until it has a nice binding. Then it's time to stuff the sausages. I'm using pork casings caliber 2830. If you want them thinner, you can also use sheep casings. Completely up to you. Tie them up in the front and then fill in the meat mass. Make sure that you don't fill them too much because otherwise they will burst later on. And then you can link them. Just use your fingers and spin it away from you. Then leave one sausage out and then get to the next one. Your fingers and spin it away from you, and there it is, your Lucanico. And now I've fried it up together with some Greek salad, and I would say let's give it a taste test. Yeah, looks beautiful. As you can see the leek parts, and wow, yeah. It's super juicy because of the leek. Also, the texture is slightly different to a traditional sausage. It has this, yeah, Greek-y flavor. I really like it. I can totally recommend it. So yeah, if you want to make it at home, the full recipe, as always, is below the video. And if you like this video, then please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel. There are weekly sausage videos coming, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.